Vice President Biden, as a female small business owner based in New York City who's about to become 6 months pregnant, I've been on an intense roller coaster ride, to say the least. My husband and I, we own 3 bars and 2 spas in New York, and we are facing some serious debt accumulation in our future. It's really hard to see the light at the end of the tunnel right now. We believe that rent relief and grants, not loans, are the answer. So my question to you, Mr. Biden, is what will you do to help small businesses come out of this alive?
Just as you said, rent relief, number one, and direct payments, number two, that aren't loans. But the fact is that beyond that, you're in a situation where, you know, you said that you are, did you say you're pregnant?
She's about to be 6 months pregnant.
About to be 6 months pregnant. Well, by the way, as you, what we found out today is that